This TI DLP Labs video will cover the advantages of DLP technology in augmented reality head-up displays. Before we discuss the advantages of DLP technology in an augmented reality head-up display, or AR HUD, let's first define what we mean by augmented reality. In an augmented reality HUD, graphics are projected into the driver's field of view, interacting with and marking real-world objects. Critical information, such as advanced driver assistance systems, or ADAS alerts, and navigational cues are overlaid onto the real world. Graphics are calculated real-time based on vehicle sensor data and projected directly in the driver's line of sight, improving situational awareness and keeping the driver's eyes on the road. DLP technology is bright and power efficient. For example, a 75-lumen projector consumes only 8.5 watts of electrical power when powered by LEDs, which is less than half the power of competing technologies. DLP technology delivers constant color, contrast, and brightness over the automotive operating temperature range. Solar load performance is excellent, supporting virtual image distances of 20 meters or more. DLP technology benefits from high resolution, high optical efficiency, and fast switching speed, which results in crisp, bright, vivid HUD imagery with highly saturated colors. And finally, DLP technology supports next-generation augmented reality head-up display solutions, such as waveguides and holographic films. At the heart of DLP technology is the Digital Micromirror Device, or DMD. The DMD is an optical MEMS device consisting of thousands to millions of individual, fast-switching, highly reflective aluminum mirrors. The physical characteristics and switching performance of the mirrors do not derate over temperature, ensuring constant color, contrast, and brightness. The DMD mirrors reflect both LED and laser light equally well, supporting LED or laser illumination light sources. In addition to constant performance over temperature and support for all currently available light sources, the DMD mirrors provide several other advantages. Color saturation is not affected by the reflection of light off the DMD mirrors. The illuminating light source defines the color saturation levels, and as a result, DLP technology delivers bright, vivid, highly saturated colors, achieving up to 125% NTSC when using LEDs and up to 172% NTSC when using lasers. Another nice feature of DLP technology is that when wearing polarized sunglasses, HUD images are still visible. The DMD mirrors reflect both the P and S polarized portions of the visible spectrum. There is no polarization filter required. A key differentiating feature of an AR HUD is support for a long virtual image distance. The longer the virtual image distance, the greater the concentration of sunlight due to the magnification of the HUD optics. In a TFT-based system, sunlight is focused onto a highly absorptive TFT panel, resulting in significant temperature rise and potential damage. In a DLP technology-based HUD, sunlight is focused onto a semi-transparent diffuser screen, where the light is then defocused and transmitted, resulting in minimal temperature rise. When selecting an imaging technology, one of the key careabouts should be the ability of that technology to not only meet today's requirements, but also meet future requirements. Next-generation AR HUDs will need to support wider fields of view, longer virtual image distances, and take up significantly less space in the dash. These objectives can be achieved with technologies such as waveguides and/or holographic films, both of which require direct laser light sources. DLP technology's support for laser light sources, combined with its high efficiency and high resolution, make it an optimal imager technology choice for these next-generation AR HUD technologies. For more information on DLP automotive technology, please visit ti.com/DLP. Thanks for watching.